quiet by the river in the middle of June. I lost my virtue in the weeds, as through the water calm and clear, the summer king he called to me. Took my hand and pulled me down, and in a voice like spring he said, leave your cares on the mossy shore, and with me lay on the river bed. Scepter and a river birch thong, spattered up to